49-year-old Corey Woolley always knew breast cancer was a threat. Her mom, sister, and aunt were all affected by the disease.
It's been well on my mind, knowing that I needed to keep an eye on it and ensure that I was getting annual mammograms at the very least from the age of 40.
Corey says taking control of her health was critical, especially after her doctor found a lump in her breast.
Rather than sort of just wait and see what an MRI might bring in a few months or whenever that might get scheduled, she felt that I should go to the RDU, to the Rapid Diagnostic Unit.
The RDU is new to Sunnybrook's Odette Cancer Center and provides next-day breast cancer diagnosis and personalized screening recommendations. It's a huge advance. Women used to wait for weeks.
We can't prevent all breast cancers, but we can certainly do better in the wait and in dealing with that and in expediting diagnosis and expediting treatment. And so all of us here at Sunnybrook are very committed to doing that. And the breast RDU is just one example of that.
After a woman is referred to the clinic, she's contacted by a nurse navigator who guides her through one day when all testing, like mammography and ultrasound, is done. The results are given the very next day. Lisa Verity is that nurse navigator and has so far helped more than 75 women through the process.
They do have some sense of peace knowing that someone is going to be there to guide them and be with them throughout the process. They have a plan, and that seems to relieve a lot of the anxiety as well.
Angela Leahy is an advanced practice nurse and says the RDU also refers patients to a high-risk clinic.
And what that provides them is the ability to have genetic counseling if they require that, but also to be followed in a situation where they would be seen on a more regular basis and they would have the appropriate screening that might be required.
Corey had a mammogram and ultrasound, but fortunately didn't need a biopsy.
Right then and there on the spot said, this does not look like cancer. I got hugs all around. Everybody was very emotional. It was wonderful. It really was a very special experience.
The RDU is only one of several specialized clinics at Sunnybrook, and you can find out more online at sunnybrook.ca. With Sunnyview, I'm Monica Mattis.